Can you guys hear me okay? Hello, Snooper. Good, good. Well, yes, I wear flip-flops when riding. The sharks. They're up around West Palm Beach. That would take me, like, till tomorrow morning to get there from here. You're talking about 40 miles one way. How's your video? I can't really see the video, so. Okay, good. No. It's a sidewalk. No, not really. Only some roads have bike paths here. I'm waiting to cross the road. Hmm. it. A different route? Not really. I mean, about the same. No, he didn't hit a wall. I had to pee. Thank you. Yep. Is this your first time out on a bike with us, firefighter? Second, okay. No, actually, we can rent those here, Lars. You can rent them by the day. It's like $10 or something. Besides, it would cost a fortune to send your bike over here. Probably as much as it costs to bring you over here. $44 a note. He says he's coming at Christmas time. Thank you. Yep, you gotta watch out. Ran a Rolls Royce. Excuse me. Thank you. Probably more than I make in a month for a day. Maybe 5%? No. About 50%. Give or take a few points. Depending on what time of the year it is and not too bad, depending on where you live, of course. For instance, if you want to live in South Beach, my place goes for about $4,000 there. If you want to live on the beach, try $10,000. It varies wildly where you want, depending on where you want to live. I live in one of the less affluent areas, so my rent's not too bad. It's not a bad area. It's not a bad area. It's just not a, you know, wealthy area. Yeah, there are tent cities too. You know, my area is not affluent. Let's put it that way. Yeah, but it's in a, it's not that hard to get, it's not that hard to be near the water here, because there's water everywhere. Oh yeah, lots of car dealers. Is the video and audio okay for you guys? Must be all right. You're able to read signs, so it must not be too bad. Okay, excellent. No, I do not. Yeah, Florida's kind of flat. Although, believe me, get out here on a 98 degree day at 80% humidity, and you'd probably rather have hills. But today is rather pleasant. Must be some sort of an event going on here. Like I said, it must be some kind of an event. Y'all still with me, guys? Says you are. A gravel? I don't know what a gravel is. No, we're in downtown Miami, in the heart of some way to go. Let the dog pull you along. Works for me. It's one way to walk the dog. Ride on a skateboard and let the dog pull you. All right, see you later, there, firefighter. Bastille French Bistro. Well, I'm glad you're enjoying it. Well, that's where I need to get this key made, but they're closed. Yes, I can see you. Full of built. Probably the easiest thing, probably you can't really find the cooler flush. Probably the easiest thing to do is get some brake cleaner, spray in there, and then take an air hose and blow it out and keep doing that until it comes out clear. Yeah, we used to, but because of EPA regulations on shipments, we couldn't anymore. Yep, should be good to go. All right, thanks. All right, Richard. Yeah, I even get calls on Sunday. I have to take work, don't I? Oh, well. I'm using lapel mic that came with the wire, with the wireless mic on the computer. I'm really liking it a lot better than having to wear the headset. Much, much better. Just hangs on my shirt. So no headphones, nothing like that. Just normal riding. I won't tell you any more than this there, Richard, but believe it or not, one of my customers has the email address woodsywoods@something.com. Something another, I won't say what. I thought that was funny. Full of it. That's okay. Yeah, just make sure they're all the same thickness and you should be good to go. All right. All right, thanks. Well, not the Wi-Fi part, just the mic from it. The mic detaches and I'm using it with the computer. Works rather well. Yeah, really. This place called the Citadel. That used to be a club, a nightclub. I remember hearing about that place. I guess it's closed down now. think I found where the homeless people hang out. Not that I plan to, but it does appear so. Oh, nothing. There's something going on at the stadium. So there's police all up through here at the entrances. Yeah, the voice is actually, I borrowed the mic from my wireless mic at home and plugged it into the computer. Just the mic part. Works pretty good, actually. Oh, there's a nice car. Hello, Worry. Oh, Kiefer. That's actually a school. The Rainbow Building is a school. That's how they fix up Miami-Dade schools. See? Creative, isn't it? Much prettier than your plain old brick gray building. The ideology is pretty smart, actually. It's that a pretty place makes kids want to go to school. Why? If I wanted to drive, I'd just drive the car. It's a 7-speed. Yeah, need to oil the chain. sure.
Hey, you a Miami Heat fan?
Nah, not really.
Yeah, they play today.
There's something going on over there.
About 6 o'clock. What play at 6 o'clock, eh?
Yeah, it's packed over that way. That's why I'm riding over here.
Oh, Bayside?
Yep. Yeah, there's a lot of people over there. I'm a good ways from the airport. All right. There. Welcome to the Miami Design District. You know, this is called the Miami Design District. Well, that was, we left that now. Big bump. I used to have a pit bull. She was an angel. Kids used to ride her like a horse. My cats used to sleep on her, literally. Like I said, mom was an angel. She was a rescue. Somebody had her chained behind their house. Her name was Ginger. Whenever one of my cats had kittens, she used to pick the kittens up and carry them around in her mouth. She didn't hurt them, she just carried them around. Then put them down. Then mom would clean them up and she'd pick them up and carry them around some more. She was a wonderful old dog. Wonderful old dog. Then she died. Her puppy came to my house, came up to my porch as I was coming out one morning. He wasn't really a pup anymore. He was an adult, but he was mixed. But anyway, he kept bugging me, and finally I followed him over across the road into the woods, and there she lay. She just died of old age. I guess the puppy wanted me to know. Buried her right where she laid. Took a while to dig the hole too. She was a big old dog. And she apparently had died the day before because it was like 18 degrees outside. And she was solid as a rock. She had frozen. They had a little heated, like, doghouse at my place. Had a heat lamp inside this little building I had built. It's kind of nice, actually. That's where they normally slept, so I guess she must have had a heart attack or something when they were out doing out and about. Because they love to play in the woods over there. Always. Ooh, it stinks here. Manure, I guess, from the dairy. I don't get MacArthur milk. This is MacArthur Dairy I'm passing. The reason is because the dairy's right in the middle of Miami. So you can imagine the kind of life the cows must live. Because they have to be indoors. After I learned that, I always avoid their milk. Of course, I'm sure other dairies may be similar, but even so, you know. Of course, I don't drink milk very often anyway, so. Bumpity bump bump bumps. Lots of bumps. Well, most, a lot of stuff's closed on Sunday anyway. Miami.